All right, we got round one in front of us. This hand's fine. It's not amazing. Not exactly the best scenario in which to draw a secluded step. But I'll take it. And opponent starts with Mountain Pass. Interesting. I guess I'm glad I have Thermal Glider in hand, but... it may end up just being more important to get... to get some other action going. Searing Blaze, that's a beating. Anyway, I definitely just want to play Remotion Sergeant and try and use it to get Amru Scout and my life gain guy, Rift Watchers. Rift Watcher is going to be the key here, I think. It looks like he's just straight up burn. Main deck Searing Blaze is a really good idea in this format, actually. So, full credit to my opponent for making that change to the deck. Yeah, definitely just burn. Feel better about this matchup post sideboard when I have more Rift Watchers. Ooh, well there's one. Which, of course, is actually the only one in the main deck. Yeah, I guess I'm just going to get that going now. Now I'm wishing I had a second one in the main. Wow, so he's incinerating the Rift Watcher? It's interesting. So Rift Watcher gained me 7 life. So here I'm just going to attack and then play Glider and Javelineers. Gosh, and I've even got a 1 in 2 chance of getting Rift Watcher back if I Haunted Fengraf. That's nice. I might need to do that at some point, we'll see. I was not expecting an Incinerate on my Rift Watcher. Okay. Opponent's draw has been pretty good so far. Stagger Shock, interesting. And he uses it on a creature, also interesting. So I guess what I'm going to do here is use my Fengraf and see if I can get back Rift Watcher. And if I don't, then I'll get back a 1-1 and I can just play the 1-1. My other option is just playing some Squadron Hawks, but that doesn't seem quite as good. Because this still has a 1 in 3 chance of getting me a Rift Watcher right now, so... yeah, it just got me a Javelineers. That's okay, too. We'll see if he Stagger Shocks another creature. Nope, just going to the face with it this time. He's got a Marauders, that's fine. Certainly not worried about that guy. Ooh, drawing Prismatic Strands would be really good too. Obviously enough. That was not the land I should have tapped. That was a mistake. don't need to use it this time. Can hit him with the glider. So he's basically got two turns to kill me. And I can draw prismatic strands to just win the game. I mean, so far my opponent had three lands in his opener and hasn't played another one since. Ooh, Nightwind Glider, that's a good attacker. Yeah. Even if he has some sort of, Yeah, I can kill him next turn, so. He's gotta be able to kill me with his three cards. I mean, having three cards do five damage in a burn deck isn't that much to ask, but. I have the damage to kill him even through a Kelden Marauders, so that's good. Alright, so there's a Lava Spike. And yeah, he found it. I'm pretty sure his last card was just a land. Alright, so I want my most aggressive creatures, so these guys are coming in. I do want this Rift Watcher, of course. Whoops, I think I added something else. Another Zealot, maybe? I mean, Zealot I don't want at all. Convert to Demonic Cost, please. Yeah, Squadron Hawks I don't want. And Defiant Falcon, I think I still want. Bound in Silence, I probably don't. Serrated Arrows, almost certainly not. Like, yeah, I just want aggressive stuff. So, Doom Travelers. I guess I do actually want these Squadron Hawks, because I just don't have anything else that's more aggressive. I could even bring in Core Sanctifiers, just because it's a 2-3. I don't know. Maybe I keep in a second Bound, just in case he has some creatures. I'm keeping in one that I can search for. I don't know. I'll just bring in a Sanctifier.